we are set now. Let us go for unboxing. Okay. Because I believe there will be a lot of assemblies that we need to do ourselves by using the user manual. So we'll see what is there in the box right now. Okay, done. Cool. Oh, and here it is. I already bought some of my toolkits that I use for my blood and car maintenance. A small spanners, a screwdriver, everything fine here. I believe the tools that I have will be useful to finish this assembly. Red color, and I also see that on the box the red is highlighted, so it's supposed to be red. So we'll see. Okay, this is one more baby carriage type of things, you know, it will be attached on the back of this tricycle. Okay. And here comes the main body. Okay, this is the main body over here, which is made up of metal. Then, that's it. We have some more, two more metal pieces. One is the handle. Okay, and another one is that connects to the wheel. So, box is empty. Done. Some sort of box panel. Let us see where it will be useful. I don't know. I think this is the, you know, bell. I think. My kid is going to be, you know, driving this tricycle very traffic road. So they given some bell type of things. I don't know how it works. I'll check it later. This is a sort of assembly guide we get. Okay, so I'll go through this and we'll start the assembly. the main assembly unit, I just connected this metal bar to this front wheel. Okay. Now the second portion of this one. See, this is a plug type of wheel. Okay. Just you need to plug into the main body. For that, it's good that they given a protective rubber sleeves. Just open the sleeve. It will be like this. Okay. So what we just have to do. Take this frame. Okay. Into this frame, just done. This is the assembly done. This is how it is. Now you see. Okay. We have done. Guys, I shown you this front opening, the box panel, right? It's very useful. So they're given to tighten the screw here. So you can easily tighten this screw with the box panel. Like this, okay? So, properly. Guys, please take care. First, I missed this cover while I'm assembling the handlebar. Later on, I missed this mudguard too. So make sure that you assemble this properly as per the image before you go for the next assemblies. Okay, this is done. Okay. Now the vehicle is smooth. So now we have done up to this area. Now the next one is to assemble this seat. Okay, so how this seat is assembled. Seat and adjust the seat. Okay. See guys, you need to see this important thing over here. I think it's visible. There are four set of screws. So depending on your baby height, if you want it to be less so that you can touch the handlebar, it is a front position of the seat and this is the rear position of the seat. So depending on the requirement, you can assemble. Now I'm going to assemble in the front. Unlike other screws that is being used in this assembly, please watch out. The screws that comes for the seat has got spring washer. Can you see this? This has got spring washer. Don't forget to put this. Especially if the screws that is fixing to the seat, they tend to rotate. So what you do, you can use your regular screwdriver with the star in the front and the box panel what they're given. Just open up this pedal to state the pedals down. Okay, it was a bit confusing. The instruction is not so clear. Okay, fine. See, it is a push type button over here. So what you need to do, first unscrew this, take out the screws outside from this one, and initial position will be here. Just press it down and rotate it. It will come out. Then reposition it. Now two things left to assemble. One is the luggage tray and another is the parent control. We'll do that now. This is pretty easy. Just take out this type of screw already fixed there. So this is done. It's very easy, and now we have. This is the parent control bar. for this, don't forget to put this, you know, maybe the bottle holder. Okay. Okay, this is a pretty tricky one. You need to find the space. Actually, there is a male part on the parent control, and you have a female socket on this cup holder. So you need to find that and just lock it. This is sliding board on this area. Okay, now I think this is assembled pretty good now. Yeah, it's just inserting type of things. There is no nut and screw here, as you could see. There is a spring-loaded pin there given. Okay, and there are two holes on this. Yes. Okay. Now it goes for complete sanitization. Okay, which is alcohol sanitizer. Okay, let us do that. Finally, it is ready. The complete assembly is ready now. As you can see, I get this.